It's a miserable looking day out there. Here's a live look from our York Skycam. Had been raining, getting a little lull in downtown York right now, but still reporting some light rain. 37 too, northeast winds not helping any. We head to Dallas Town for the forecast. Rain mixed with some wet snow. I'm getting some reports up around Schuylkill Haven, up in parts of the Schuylkill Valley, Pine Grove, where they've got some, you know, the ground is covered, the grassy areas. A mix will continue to come to an end. It's going to be chilly and raw, though, with temperatures in the 30s, then gradually clearing overnight tonight. That'll drop us down in the low 30s. I don't think this will freeze up, though. I think we'll be drying out. Then partly sunny, cool day tomorrow, only near 50 degrees for tomorrow afternoon. Here's the slug of moisture that is moving through the Susquehanna Valley, and then it'll continue to move out to sea. This drier air will move in for a couple of days, but hard to find that warm weather. It's been pushed all the way down to the Gulf of Mexico. So let's time this out for you. You can see, again, I think as you get north of Route 30, that's where we're getting some reports. Had a report on our Facebook page from E-Town, from Myerstown, of a little bit of wet snow mixing in. But this is where northern Dauphin, Lebanon County, Schuylkill County, that's where you're getting some reports of some snow on the grassier areas. So we'll time it out for you. You can see this mix out of here by 9 or 10 o'clock. Northerly winds will bring in some drier air. We'll start to clear it out and get down toward freezing. Some high clouds around the morning, plenty of sunshine in the 40s and 50s tomorrow afternoon. So next couple of days, temperatures generally a little cool for this time of year. Low 50s, though. Gonna feel better than today, though. As we get into Friday, it's going to be blustery and cold. What's changed? Well, there's a cold front coming through probably Thursday night. Could be a few flurries with it, maybe a sprinkle or two. But temperatures only in the low 40s. And look at that. By Saturday morning, we'll be in the 20s. Northern Pennsylvania maybe in the teens. It is going to be some bitterly cold air. Turns around pretty quickly, though. It looks like we're in the 40s as we get into Saturday. Sunday's looking okay. Could be a little bit of rain late in the day and into parts of Monday. Don't forget to go on our News 8 Storm Team Facebook page. Like us there. You get live Facebook updates, and we are right now streaming the radar, and you can tell us what's happening in your neck of the woods. Again,